question.
Probably American, unless you're white. Trump's message is a white nationalist message. You would see him on the television, standing back and smiling, as a supporter, chanting, send her home about one of those congresswomen. And that white nationalism is something he shares with Boris Johnson. And so Boris Johnson should not be Prime Minister. He was a rotten mayor. He believed in austerity. And his rhetoric and his thinking about race would take us back decades. So we're here to give him an early welcome. We're telling him not to get too tired. Don't have a curfew dark. And I believe you're all sitting at the house. And you know why the attacks have reached a whole new people? Because they believe they may have to have a general election, and they believe we can win. Yeah.